All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is David Suda. He is the CEO of American Future Fuel. And David, it's good to see you. How are you?
Good to see you again. I'm doing very well, thank you. Thanks for having me on.
Awesome. Well, I know you had some good news out this morning. We'll talk about that in just a second, but maybe give people a bit of background on American Future Fuel.
American Future Fuel is a vehicle which I've been very fortunate to join. You know, having had a long run with resources from both the capital market side and from the corporate side, I've long been interested in uranium. And American Future Fuel is a company that has a tremendous asset, a uranium deposit in New Mexico in the United States.
Yeah. So the news out this morning was you've started to drill that. You have your permits and you're good, and the drillers have started. So maybe give me a bit of background on this particular resource. Has there been a lot of work in the past? And tell me what about why you like this one so much.
So this is a tremendous opportunity because, in mining investing, particularly in the junior space, we talk about exploration, and exploration is challenging because a lot of times you got to raise a bunch of money and you got to go find something, where you go where there's smoke, there's fire kind of model. This is a situation that's unique in that there has been a tremendous amount of work done on this property previously. In fact, it was mined. And if you took all the drilling that's been done to date, we're effectively leveraging tens of millions of dollars and years of time to get, to a spot where we have a historical, now it's a historical resource. So, caveat that it's not 43-101 compliant, but we certainly have a view to over 18 million pounds of uranium. So this is a great starting point. And what we need to do is we need to go and drill and prove it up and bring it to 43-101 standard. So that's what we're doing.
Yeah. So you've announced that you have begun drilling, as I mentioned a bit earlier. So you're going to do it in three phases. And the general goal of this is to just go back and try to get all of that into a 43-101?
Correct. So there's something like, over 3,000 holes on this property. And because the data is, goes all the way back, some of it goes back to the 60s, in order to bring it back to 43-101, we have to drill a number of holes that can satisfy the requirements of a 43-101 mineral resource estimate. So we're working with a QP, a qualified person, who will ultimately, verify our results and bring that up to standard. But we don't need to go and drill all those holes again. This first phase is comprised of 22 holes, and we expect news flow to start coming from that very soon. And then, as you said, there are going to be a couple of subsequent phases to that in future months.
Have you put a timeline yet, David, on when you'd like to get that 43-101 out? Is it going to be in 2024? Is that the plan?
It's possible that it's in 2024. People who know me in the investment community and who've seen me give these interviews before know that I'm pretty conservative. I'll say it could take as long as 36 months. There are certain factors that we depend on, primarily the capital markets. But of course, for a change, and I like using the saying, it's better to be lucky than smart. In investing and in the kind of markets that we've been enduring, I think it's important to be both. And the uranium market is very hot right now. My conviction on what's happening in uranium is I'm extremely bullish on uranium. I think the macro setup for it is incredible, and we can get into that later or on another interview. But that is a big driver of why, we've chosen this property with its size and scale and the fact that it's in the United States, all very important aspects of this.
Absolutely. Well, David, thank you so much for giving us that update. Good luck on the drilling, and we look forward to continuing to follow the story over the next little while. So really appreciate your time. Good to see you again.
Thank you. Great to see you again. Lots of news coming, so stay tuned.
All right. Look forward to it. David Suda, the CEO of American Future Fuel.